Hi guys, so for today, we'll be doing experiment number 3, which is impact of jab. So for this experiment, there'll be two parts, which is 3A and 3B. So for 3A, I'll be explaining the impact of body geometry to the jab. So, for the first part of the experiment, we need to remove and change the body geometry. So in order to do that, we need to remove all the 3 nuts from the platform. This side, and we lift off this platform slowly and carefully. Drain the water a little bit. Okay, so we hold it like this. So to remove the body geometry, we just turn it anti-clockwise. This. Okay. And now we replace the first one with the second one. This is called the 30 flat geometry. So the experiment will be repeated for each body geometry. And for the first part, we'll do it for the 8mm, what's this called?
Nozzle.
So we put the thing back properly, following the holes for the nut and bolt. Carefully, gently, don't hurt your fingers. This thing is quite dangerous. Oh. So just have to align it so they will be aligned. And before tightening the nuts, first we have to check whether the body surface is aligned or not. So Arul, switch on the pump. Nice job, Arul. Nice job.
Thank you.
So now we'll have to align the body geometry. Okay, do it. So for this type of water geometry, we can see that the shape of the water is not evenly throughout the body. So in order to do that, we have to turn a little bit and interplay with the screws so that we can have a very aligned position. So after we have done that, we'll just proceed to the next experiment using the 5mm nozzle. Thank you.